Thank you, Chair. As we step into the 13th day of our deliberation, allow me to congratulate and commend our host, Côte d'Ivoire, for the excellent arrangements for the 27th Congress, which have been remarkable given the extraordinary circumstances in which Congress is being held. Since becoming a member of the Universal Postal Union in 1958, Malaysia has been an active participant in many of the union's activities. More than six decades have passed since, and Malaysia remains committed to the objective, goals, and principle of the UPU in creating an innovative, interoperable, and sustainable international postal service. This has been evinced over a period of 18 cumulative years as office bearers through our active leadership roles in both the Council of Administration, OCA, and Postal Operation Council, or POC, over several congresses. These include the Chair of Terminal Dues Governance Issues Project Group, Chair of World Trade Organization Issue Project Group, Chair of Parcel Post Remuneration Group, and Vice Chair of POC Physical Services Committee. As a current member of the CA, Malaysia co-chairs the CA Committee, one on finance, human resource and governance. At the regional level, Malaysia is the incumbent chair of the ASEAN Post and board members of the Asia Pacific Cooperative. Malaysia has remained committed to sharing our experience on the development of the postal sector through the hosting of various workshops and meetings, such as the Security and Custom Related Electronic Data Exchange, or SECURX, as well as the Asia Pacific Post Cooperative Management Board meeting. This is in support of the valuable advisory work, innovative solution, and technical assistance of the UPU in creating a robust and dynamic worldwide postal network. Malaysia is a firm believer and long-standing supporter of South-South cooperation. Over the last four decades, the government of Malaysia, along with various Malaysian training institutions, has offered structured cooperative development and capacity building programs through the Malaysian Technical Cooperation Program, or MTCP, to share development experiences and expertise with other developing countries. The MTCP emphasizes the development of human capital through capacity building programs in various areas such as agriculture, economy, finance and trade, education, environment, industrial technical training and diplomacy. The subjects in our list of programs are certainly not exhaustive. To date, Malaysia's MTCP initiative have been extended to 143 countries, mainly in the developing world, and more than 32,000 individuals have been benefited from these programs. We are also pleased to share that Malaysia is currently working on our own cooperative program exclusively devoted to postal matters, which will be embedded in a dedicated module. We welcome our cross-regional partners in the union in helping to make it a success. Malaysia is embarking on revolutionary progress of digitalization known as My Digital, with postal services spearheading the digital ecosystem bandwagon. Malaysia wishes to share our development story with the wider UPU family to drive transformation globally. As alluded in one of our earlier statements, UPU is only as strong as its weakest link, and it is only through working together we lead the union forward. On the domestic front, Malaysia has taken steps towards the digital transformation of our postal sector through the introduction of the National Career Accelerator Plan, locally known as Package, in this June this year. The plan is set to deliver quality of service, or QAS, and seamless coverage to support the growth of the e-commerce industry and to double parcels per capita from 14 to 30 by 2025. The package facility will be an interoperable platform which will be made available to all courier providers and which can be fairly accessed and applied by everyone. The above mentioned initiative is one of the many digitalization programs set forth for the execution in the coming years in Malaysia. In the positive spirit of cooperation among members of the union, this will present the opportunity for better knowledge exchange and sharing of the best practices platform for all to benefit. The COVID-19 pandemic undoubtedly has availed a plethora of opportunities for all sectors to revolutionize. As such, the postal service is here to stay and remain relevant now and beyond. At the beginning of the Congress, we saw a spirit of compromise and solidarity to preserve the unity and inclusiveness of the UPU family. As we enter the final stretch of the Congress, Malaysia believes that it is important for us to be represented in the UPUCA and POC to continue our work in the Union. If elected, Malaysia reaffirms its commitment to uphold the UPU goals and objectives by taking an active part in the work of the committees, subcommittees, as well as the work of the Council, thereby strengthening the UPU through positive collaboration and cooperation with other like-minded members. In this regard, Malaysia humbly asks for your support. With that, thank you very much.